Welcome to How to Play Tonk. To play Tonk, you will need a 52-card deck and 2 to 4 players. Each player is dealt 5 cards, 1 card at a time. The remaining deck is placed into the middle as a draw pile. The top card of the draw pile is flipped over to start a discard pile. Tonk is a rummy-style card game where players try to get rid of their cards in spreads. A spread can be a book or run. A book is 3 or 4 cards in the same rank. A run is 3 or more cards in the same suit in sequence. When a player has a spread, the cards are played face up on the table. Players can also get rid of their cards by hitting. This is when a player plays 1 or more cards onto a showing spread. Tonk is often played for money. Before starting, everyone decides how much money the winner gets from each player. This is known as the basic stake. Going back to the hands that were dealt earlier, I have flipped up each player's cards for you to see. In an actual game, you will keep your cards hidden from the other players. Before play begins, a player can win the game immediately if they have a tonk. A tonk is 5 cards in hand with a value of 49 or 50. The face cards have a value of 10, the 2s through the 10 have their face value, and aces have a value of 1. No player has a tonk in this game. The player left of the dealer is first to take a turn. A turn consists of a player drawing the top card from the draw deck or the top card of the discard pile. After drawing, the player will lay down a spread if possible. A player's turn ends with the player discarding one card to the discard pile. Play moves to the next player. The game can end in 3 ways. The first way to win is if you get rid of all of your cards without needing to discard. When this happens, everyone gives double the stake to the winner. The second way to win is by getting rid of all your cards, with the last card being a discard. When this happens, everyone gives a basic stake to the winner. The final way to end a game is by dropping. A player has the option to start their turn by placing their hand of cards onto the table. By doing this, the player is saying they have fewer points in their hand than anyone else playing. When someone drops, all players show their cards and tally points. The dropper wins and earns a basic stake from the others if they have the lowest points. If not, they pay double to those with equal or lower points. The actual lowest score gets double from the dropper and the basic stake from the other players. If the draw pile runs out, the game ends. The player with the lowest value of cards in their hand wins a basic stake from the other players. If you enjoyed learning how to play Tonk and you are curious about other games, our channel is your go-to spot for fun, easy-to-follow tutorials on all sorts of card games and more. Dive into our collection of videos to find your next favorite game.